Understand frequency, bro. Understand frequency. Understand vibrations. Understand the boomerang effect, how things come back. To all my haters, you ain't all lie. You talk slick, but you ain't all lie. What up, everybody? Shout out to my dragons. We're smoking all my dragons. Divine, righteous, almighty, great, to overachieving, never slacking. I'm here with another one, and something kept telling me to, you know, react to this one. I've been hearing a lot about it. First off, on this channel, we don't support anything negative, you know? We don't support anything negative, but I always give stuff a chance. So this is Spinner Benz, Wapper with the Chopper, Youngin Ace, and Fast Money Goon, Who I Smoke, official music video. And let's get into this. Let's see what it's really about, you know? Let's see what it's really about. Okay, out there on the tennis courts. I said tennis. The golf course. I said tennis. Now they out there on the golf courts, you know. I should try different things. Yo, who remember that song from that movie White Chicks with Terry Crews, was it? Making my way down. Yeah. That was a classic in my era. Classic. He definitely named somebody. I'm a press play. My thing is, like, just, how can I even, it's like this, like, y'all spitting y'all truth, you know, if it's true, y'all spitting y'all pain, but it's like, certain things don't belong on record. I don't believe certain things belong in music, you know, the younger generations, they love to, they love to just smoking on, you know, the enemy, which, like I've said before, first off, when you really look at it, traditional, you know, when you smoke it on somebody, and you really honoring them, they just don't know it. But you really honoring them. Look, go look at those Indian shamans, those Haitian, you know, certain deities, and they, you know, how they smoking, and you really honoring, right? This black on black death stuff, I'm not with it. I don't support it. I always got a question, like, why do these labels, you know, push? I don't know if any of them signed, but once you got 19 million views, come on, like, why are we pushing that amongst each other? And then when the cops decide, boom, you know, when a cop see someone who looked like that, who fit that description, And he don't watch the videos, or that frequency is out there, subconsciously, he gonna want to protect himself. He gonna want to make it home. So I don't blame. You can't even blame the cops at that point when people pushing out this type of frequency. Like, forgive them, because I really don't think they. I really don't know if they even, you know, they so young, and man. It's hard getting through this, bro, because it's like, listen, I grew up
Like, I know how it is, bro. I know, like, keep it there. You get what I'm saying? I understand certain situations. It's like, but y'all don't even understand what y'all doing, bro. Like, when y'all push that frequency out, y'all really don't understand. Like, we're at a time now. Like, oh, when I see this, I see, like, when I listen to this song, I see people who are being used unconsciously, right, by something. Let's just imagine an unseen force that just wants to devour the youth minds. You know how many kids this could influence, especially kids in urban areas and the ghettos of America. You know how many, and even further, like London, UK, everywhere. You know how many kids this could influence, how many kids, 11, 12, 13, that's going to grow up, that don't got dads, that don't got the right male figures around, that's going to grow up really listening to this. And then the cycle continues, you know, at that point. But I'm not with it. I'm not with none of that. If you listen, this ain't, I'm not trashing Spinner Benz, Whopper with the Chopper, Youngin Ace, and Fast Money Goon at all, right? I'm not here, I'm not slaughtering none of them, but I look at them as, like, they pawns and they just don't know it, you know? And that energy always come back. You know, they grow up in these areas where they're so used to death and murder that they think that this is, you know what I'm saying? This is the thing to do, you know? And if that's what y'all do in your area, that's cool. This y'all music, that's cool. But it just bothers me when I know this is going to affect so many people, you know? So many people. Not everybody has good parents that are gonna watch over them and influence them to listen to the right thing. Some kids is out there on their own, and these are the songs. Think about, for y'all older people, think about when the Tupacs and all them was out, or music, or it don't even gotta be them. It don't matter what music songs you listen to. Just think about the music that you loved and how much that influenced you growing up. You know, when certain family members or thing or people might not have been there, and think about how that really directed your thoughts. This is like a subconscious attack on the youth, young black kids, you know, across America, like 19 million views, you know, and they being used as pawns, and they just don't see it, bro. This is, if y'all really want to know the real problem amongst black folk, this is it, bro. We push murder into our subconscious, and the subconscious of the babies, they literally using real people at this point, from what it sounds like, that really died in real situations. That has nothing, that should not be on no video, bro. Like, on no song, like, go, you know what I'm saying? Do what y'all do in the streets, but come on, man. Listen, because this is the thing, like, what I notice about a lot of people is, like, I'm not saying they're not tough, I'm not saying a lot of, like, but overall, there is a lot of people out here who is, like, as black folks, now I'm speaking of black folks in America, why do we need the conqueror's weapons to get some goddamn heart, bro? Why are we murdering each other, gunning each other down with the conqueror's weapons, bro? Why, bro? Look at the babies. To me, these the babies. I'm only 28, but they still the babies, bro. Come on, man. Like, I'm somebody who, I write books. I focus on things that, let me say this. If you in the streets, right, or if you're dealing with certain things, if you got five shooters on your team, you got five crash dummies, bro. Think about that. Not everybody's supposed, you know what I'm saying? Where's the thinkers at? Where's the leaders at? Where's the pioneers at? Imagine having, this is why in black America, why a lot of us are where we at. Y'all got five shooters, 20 shooters on one team. Where's the lawyer? Where's the real estate agent? Where's the doctor? Where's the paramedic? No power. And then y'all put, this frequency gets pushed out to murder each other, man. to straight up murder each other, bro. Like people really dying to this. People really going. There's kids right now who are really gonna sit back, soon get high of this and be like, "Ooh, yeah, this is what it's about," and go out and shoot somebody, bro. I'm done, bro. I'm done. I can't. See, like, I just can't, bro. I can't. Like, imagine it. I blame how they was raised at that point. Like, that's not, bro. It's just not. You think that's gangsta, but it's really not gangsta like you think. Like, when you look at people like the Mafia, they was offing each other, but they had power, right? They had control. They had control of what was happening. This type of stuff spills out to babies. Babies get killed. Parents, family members, innocent people. I mean, this is like ignorance at its finest. And whatever label is pushing this, middle fingers to you. Middle fingers to you. See how they get used. They go to these neighborhoods. They get these kids who don't know no better, who grew up in ignorant situations, who was not raised properly. And they find the ones with talent. And they get them to push out this frequency to millions of people. So then now when you got millions of minorities, even not just minority, just everybody at this point, the youth walking around influenced by this, now the cops got every right to gun them down. Now they got every right to be looked at as an outcast in society, you know? It's honestly sad. It's sad to me because I know the effects of this, bro. This video probably not even gonna touch views, bro, for a reason, bro. This is because they know I'm talking the truth. Like this right here is destruction, death, destruction. This comes back. This energy comes back, bro. You know where we're going at in the world right now. This can't rock. This can't rock, man. And if Spinner Benz or any of them was to ever see this. Man, free yourself, because you may not believe it, but there is places worse than the earth realm, bro. You come on, man. It's nothing wrong with being a spiritual warrior. It's nothing wrong with being a warrior, but look what y'all doing. Look at the frequency. Understand frequency, bro. Understand frequency. Understand vibrations. Understand the boomerang effect. How things come back. If that was one of them. And somebody's rapping about murdering them, I don't feel the same way. There's no pick and choose, no biasness about that. It's just that's not. And what makes it worse is it's catchy. See what I'm saying? It's them catchy ones. It's them catchy ones that be fire. And that really, oh yeah, that's going to seek into them subconscious of them babies. Man, I can say to people, to black folks, every folk in America and all around the world, is just protect your baby's ears and their eyes. Protect what they hear, protect what they see. From going into that subconscious and programming them or something going in, protect them, bro. Protect them. Seriously, put them on the right path. Put them in nature. You know, just get them in a martial art. Get them focused. Get them focused. Watch what they're listening to. Watch what they're watching, bro. Because destruction is real. Like, that's an attack. That's an attack. I'm trying to tell ya, that's an attack. Summer's coming up. Summer's coming up. Them kids and them, you know, they're gonna be influenced by things like this, you know. And like I said, I'm not bashing none of them. I just think they just people. They're kids who was raised, came up from the bottom where it was murder, seen things that traumatized them, messed them up, and they don't know no better, bro. They don't got no knowledge of self. They don't, you know what I'm saying? They maybe I could be wrong. Maybe some of them could know better, but I'm sure there is rappers like that who know better and still push out that frequency for a dollar. But this to me is no different from when you got certain white folks that'll be like, yo, Africans or black folks were selling each other out in slavery. When you hear songs like this, yes, you're selling your people out, bro. You're selling them out. You're subconsciously programming them. You're telling them to go backwards. You just don't know it. You're a pawn. And you get that money, the materialism, It helps feed the ego, and it's over from there. You're gonna continue because you're like, hey, they just hating. I'm getting money now. They're not on my level. I got a million fans, but you don't see what's ahead. You don't see that all that's gonna be reversed on you, and then there's gonna be another one. Like, then you know, people, come on, man. I could go on this forever, man. Salute to all my dragons, divine, righteous, almighty, greats, overachieving, never slacking. And if you want to grow, if you really want to speak about positive things, if you really want to, you know, just have growth, you know, and subscribe. Peace. Salute.